student of Elias's, Thaisa?
I was hunting Elias. Pretending to study with him was useful to me. We must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes. And without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soul Stone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soul Stone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soul Stone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
Not while I'm in town.
Thank you.
I cannot do that here.
What a loathsome place to come seeking knowledge.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timurai with little success. I don't know, Nero.
Do you know?
Two kinds of people come looking for old Timur. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingorvani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingorvani. Nerel and I will see if we can get some more information after Timurai.
bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps Ritu.
I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Thank you.
I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Found the intents. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timoe warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here. did Tyriel believe the Haradrim would be a solution?
We weren't a solution. We are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed. Damn. They must have tracked us. When you're ready, light the incense.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
I think it worked.
How long were we out?
I don't know. But I see something. Magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke. I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out!
Come on.
is an opening beneath the serpent. Just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
I'm not ready yet.
Is this dream snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
I must wait a minute.
Swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads, just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
I lost sight of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Up ahead. There it is.